What's up, guys? Good morning. I've got crazy hair right now. It's like kind of to the length where I really want to get it cut because I want to stick it up, but it's too long to stick it up. It wants to lay down and it lays down weird. I need a haircut and my beard. Oh my God, look at this thing. Look at this thing. Rocking my no sleep team hoodie. We about to run to the post office right now. We got to ship off some bracelets, which are right there. And these are packaged up t-shirts and hoodies. So what we're going to do is we're running the post office to get like estimates on how much these are going to cost to ship to like different countries. And as far as the weights and like how thick they are, I did measure them myself and weigh them and stuff like that. But I'm going to do it at the post office, see what she says and see if there's a better way for us to ship these. Now, these are just individual. These are individual shirts. I've got small, medium, large, XL, 2XL, and a couple 3XL. We only have a couple of those. And then hoodies go small, medium, large, XL, and then 2XL. So yeah, there's just one hoodie in each of these. But we're also going to try to do, and what we got to figure out, is how we can do a bundle of a hoodie and a t-shirt. So you guys can buy that, because I'm sure a lot of you guys are going to want to buy both. And I want to give you the option to do that and save you some money on shipping. Save you some money on shipping. I can't talk right now. Save you money on shipping because they'll be shipped together rather than individually like this. There's going to be different sizes and different weights, and some bundles will fit in one package but not in another. So yeah, there's a lot of stuff we got to figure out, a lot that goes into this, but we're going to get it worked out. We got to. We got lots of stuff to do, but we're going to head to the post office now and get an idea of what these are going to cost. Thankfully, the woman at the post office is nice enough to like work with us and help us out. Hopefully, she's in a good mood today and wants to do it. Because I know that this is a lot. That is a lot to take on, just us bringing a ton of packages. Eventually, I'm going to set up for them to just come to our house and just pick up packages. But we have to go there to figure out the shipping and stuff at first when we get started. All right, let's run to the post office and stop at Starbucks. I need some coffee. I've been working too long and doing too much stuff without coffee this morning.
No, stop.
By the way, ow, that hurts so bad. Oh, I hit my funny bone. Okay, I gotta set the camera down. Oh, freak, that hurt. Oh, and I hit my elbow there. Remember at the end of my run when I fell on that tray flip? That was the exact spot that I hit. I literally have a scab right there. Oh, that hurts. Okay, get used to this. Carrying a bunch of packages to the post office. Well, hopefully, again, they'll come to our door. Let go. Look at this. This is not even a lot right here. This is nothing.
Let's go in the post office, girl. We'll fix your hair.
Okay. All right.
The package is kind of like got moved around back there, but we're going to grab those. We're going to run in and send the bracelets off and then figure out the cost of these packages. It's also really confusing because there's so many places to ship to. We had to figure out a
this
different price for everyone.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Yes, it is.
World.
But it
there's
is
a lot of places.
It's not an easy place to ship to, though. This beautiful world. All right, guys, we got some good news. We went to the post office, and I feel so much better about the shipping. So I got prices and weights and sizes and everything like that. I just figured out what's the best way to ship all of these. And the good thing is, once a package is over 3/4 inch thick, you can pretty much stuff it as big as you can. As long as it's not, like, busting out of one of these bags, we're fine. So that means we can ship a t-shirt and a hoodie and or a couple of t-shirts and a hoodie, like, in a bundle. And that's going to save you guys money on shipping. So I'm making the cheapest way I can possibly for you guys, because you are gonna have to pay for shipping, which sucks, but that's how the world works. I wish I could ship it to you for free or include it in the price, but we're not a big company. We're not a big corporation. We can't do that. This is us doing this, not a bunch of people, not a team of people. You know what I mean? But yeah, I feel so much better because we talked to the woman at the post office. She was super helpful and definitely gave some pointers and stuff like that. And yeah, we got it all figured out by just taking them all up there and looking at the weight of each package individually. Pretty much, you'll just pay for the weight of the package. That's how much it depends on as far as the price. However much the package weighs is how much it's going to cost to send it to you. I don't really know about the price yet, but I'm thinking for a shirt in the United States, it's going to be like $5-6 to ship it. Maybe even cheaper than that, depending on what you get or whatever. But yeah, somewhere around that for the United States. As far as out of country, it varies depending on where you are. But yeah, we're going to make it as cheap as possible. But yeah, the shipping hurdle is our main thing. We're still not finished with it. We still got to like set it up on the website and everything. But I think now that we know these packages are going to work, these bags, I think we're good to go. We just have to set it up on the site. And that is our main thing. And then we can put pre-orders up. So pre-orders may be up soon. It may be up by the end of this vlog. I don't know. It's Friday right now. We still got the whole weekend. To the storage building. We got the car packed up to the brim.
He's putting me in the storage.
This little stable right here sitting shotgun. Clouds look crazy right now. Look how pink it is over there. It's amazing. Check it out, guys. I got a haircut. And mom's in here about to go to sleep. She's taking her makeup off in the bed.
I'm tired.
Hey, Mac. Not on the no sleep team.
I'm on the no makeup team.
Mom's on the sleep team right now. Sleeping. She'd get ready to sleep. Mac's like, give me attention. Give me attention. Alright, I need you guys to go do something right now. Go to Twitter and follow at the No Sleep Team. Booyah. If you didn't already know, we have a Twitter account now for No Sleep Team. Again, at the No Sleep Team. And awesomely enough, if that makes sense, we got the freaking Instagram account too. But it's at No Sleep Team. We got the official at No Sleep Team account on Instagram. The dude who had it hooked me up with it. I messaged him and he was nice enough to give it to us. So yeah, shout out to him. And yeah, we got the freaking No Sleep Team account. Go follow it on Instagram. And again, at the No Sleep Team on Twitter. The links are down below. I'll probably be doing some giveaways over on Instagram and Twitter soon. So make sure you go follow us. Bye, Leaky Kids. Got a package. This is Mac's mane. You guys remember when I ordered this? This is Mac's Halloween costume. I was worried it wasn't gonna get here beforehand.
I'm videoing, okay, right?
Yeah. Okay. I was worried it wasn't gonna get here beforehand, but it did. Hold on, Mac.
He thinks it's a toy.
No, it's not a toy to bite. Put it on. He's trying to bite it.
Mac.
Put it on. Get it out of your mouth. He's trying to bite it.
Take it out of his mouth.
He won't.
He's going to go tell his mama.
He's a little lion walking around.
Don't let him chew it up.
Nah, don't chew it. It's too big for him. I mean, it won't go anywhere else. Mac, you don't leave it alone. Leave it. Leave it.
Mac, leave it.
I would
sit
over his body.
Quit.
Like, his back legs through it.
It's too big. It's supposed to grow on his neck. It's his mane.
Don't do that. Yeah. Mac, you're eating it. That's not what you want him to do.
He doesn't like this thing. So please take it off me, guys. No. Right, get up. It's fine. Leave it alone. He won't survive it. You're not going to be able to wear this for Halloween. He won't even wear it. Oh, Mac. You look like this is horrible.
Is there like a fitties or back?
No, it's just a hole. It's just a mane of like a circle.
I would
think
the black string goes to the front so it can be tighter at his neck.
Get up. Get up. He's like, I am not getting up, guys.
Should we go outside with him?
Let's go. Come on, let's go outside. Oh my God. If we got this centered right and he was a little bit lighter and we sent him out into the neighborhood, people would be like, ah! A lion running around. Because the dog in the picture, it had like almost hair that color. It looks so much like a lion. It was funny.
So you thought it has ear holes somewhere?
I don't know what it's supposed to do. I just seen it on Amazon. I was like, that looks cute. Mac, he's a little lion.
Good boy.
A little lion.
Didn't make a noise.
That's how it's supposed to be on his head, like up above his ears. We gave him a treat. Come on, Mac.
So
come on.
So come on. I love you.
Come on, Mac. Let's go outside. You little lion. Oh, he ran into the door.
Daisy's like, hey man, what's up?
Daisy's checking him out. Daisy's like, what is this?
Patch
off. He hates it. Mac, go play.
He's pissed.
Mac, you don't want to run around with it.
He's like, they're laughing at me.
Did you go poo-poo? Did you go poo-poo, you little lion? You little lion. Fix your hair. Fix your mane.
So I went through and started editing our Stray Quarters footage to make the video that I posted on Saturday. If you guys missed it, make sure you go check it out. It's us skating the Stray Quarters 2, I should actually say. When we were in Ohio, that was really fun. And the video came out pretty good. Just some cool skating and stuff like that. Once I started editing that, though, I had to skate. I was in the mood to skate so bad. So I'm headed over to the mini ramp now. Little Bobby's coming over. We're going to skate for a little bit. And yeah, it's a freaking just beautiful day. Blue skies. I don't even see any clouds. And it just feels amazing outside. I'm sure X Games James, maybe his little friend, they're both gonna come out and skate. They always do when they see me ride by. But yeah, let's skate the mini ramp. This is the last weekend we have, because next weekend we set the clocks back on November 2nd. This time next Sunday, I just tweeted this, it's going to be getting dark right now. It's going
to
suck.
Forgot my speaker. I wanted to listen to music. Forgot my speaker. We at the mini ramp now. Bobby just got his board set up. He was having trouble with it. He didn't get his bolts all the way tightened.
It's like...
screws on top are just script. What is it called?
Stripped.
They're scripted. So yeah, we skating. I'm rocking my Heather Gray No Sleep team that I made personally, especially for the owner. Bobby's rocking his black one. Eight. Skating his dad's board. It's an eight. It's the first time you ever skated an 8.0?
Yeah.
It's a bigger board, wider this way. That's what I skate. An 8. I did skate 8.125. But now skate 8, if you guys are wondering. Wait, get this back tail shove. I landed this first try a few minutes ago.
Here.
I think I can do it again.
No.
I
just had to land the back tail part.
And there he goes.
Ow. Hurt more than you think it did. Pain.
How about I ollie over you while
pain
you try
and suffering.
While you try to stand up, I'll just ollie over you real quick.
I rolled on my elbow.
Lame. Woo! Oh. Surprise. Hey, doesn't count.
Gotta redo.
Whoop! That's a little Tony Hawk action. Whoop! That was sweet. Oh!
Yes. When I first did it though, I did it like without stopping at all. Yeah. Like it just kept going. Yeah. Nice.
Making a quick stop by the snack spot, Rite Aid. I get that 20% discount hookup. Almost forgot to lock my car. I had to go back and lock the door because little Bobby didn't lock it. Look at him. 69-cent candy bars.
That's what we do.
All right, yeah, we gotta go to the discount cookie aisle. Let me show you this. I showed Johnny this. Told you guys. Look at this. All this stuff, like a dollar.
No.
Yes.
No way, bro. Moon pie. Yes. Moon pie six packs.
A whole thing.
No, bro. No way.
Look at this. Look. Oatmeal raisin cookies. Eight. We get them for 89 cents. That's 89 cents, not a dollar. Yo, give up one of the things. I'll eat a moon pie.
What are these?
Who cares? They're a dollar.
We're about to get it, dude. I'm telling you.
It's awesome. You don't want to get
another Arizona? Buy one, get one free. I got one.
I'm saying, don't you just dropped it. Will it not shake up?
Nah, it's. I don't think it's going to. Dude, that's crazy.
So look, Arizona teas are 99 cents. We can get them for 89, but they're buy one, get one free.
You get all of this for $5.
Two Arizonas for 89 cents.
$5.
We're literally buying four Arizonas for less than $2. It's a pretty good deal. Yeah, it's all this stuff. Look, cookies, fig bars, smart water, Arizona, another Arizona. I'm not going to eat all this right now. It's just for everybody. It's 89 cents. I'll have a few bites of it. All right, so the Arizonas were actually 99 cents, but they were buying them free. So you got if you have 20% discount or whatever, you get the best deal. But still, freaking four Arizonas for $2. The whole thing was $8.18.
I'm out of this world right now.
We just got four Arizonas and a smart water. That would have cost $8 right there.
And some moon pies.
Not counting our snacks, it'd have been $8. Video is done. Hey, Andy Shock. We got our snacks here, drinks, skating Johnny's here.
Set up.
Cookies and skateboarding. So I just learned drop in shove it because I already went into a back tail shove it. So I was like, why can't I do that? I don't know if I can do it here. Let's see. I just did it over there. So the deep end. And
it's scary. You have to let your board go in a little bit so you can get a scoop.
You're gonna kill yourself on that trick.
One more go.
See it, Johnny. Ready? Hold on, video. Ooh!
Hey, back to back. He's a little speed demon, Johnny Blaze. Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh my God. Cleaner.
Oh.
Oh.
What?
Yeah. How sick. How sick. We are street skating now. Johnny rocking his no sleep team hoodie, keeping him warm. I forgot mine at home, and I'm wearing this old jacket that I had in my car that I was gonna donate. You ollieing this? We're skating in McAdenville right now. It's a little curb here you gotta pop onto.
Hey!
People are living right here. We gotta hurry.
Time Moss Street League 2014.
And here comes Johnny. Little Bobby says he's gonna board side this rail. It's a little force there, right? It's a little force. Oh, he says he's gonna ollie it first.
I got a little switch ollie.
A little switch ollie? Hey, that was nice. I mean, you popped high enough. It's just a really quick rail. It's short. So we've never noticed this. We can't hit a spot a lot. You can pop right off these bricks if you turn when you land, or if you go much enough at an angle. Johnny's thinking about popping this gap. And it's all these bricks too, which are really nice to skate on. They're like smooth. They're weird to do some tricks on, but just riding on it and popping, get the thumbs up.
You gotta do it now.
Do it. You got a hoodie on too if you
no
fall.
Sleep team.
You got a hoodie on too if you fall. I'll film it on the vlog camera and in slow-mo. You ain't gonna tear it up. You gonna land it roll away.
Your ass stain on it, it's gonna be trash, bro.
You, nah.
You better come out, damn.
We'll give it away on the vlog if it gets a grass stain on it.
Alright. Hey, you do it, I'll board side the rail. I'll shake on it.
Oh, he's saying some stuff right now. No. Dang, he's gonna board side the rail if Johnny ollies his gap. Alright, you gotta do his, you gotta film his gap in slow-mo on his phone while I vlog it.
Yeah.
Oh, it is a nice rail, but you're gonna run right into the... into the grass. Oh, it'd be nice to crook this little thing. It's so little, it's just a small force there. It's just really
but
quick.
The rail is high.
Yeah, not, really.
But it's not long though. It's like you get it.
Yeah. Get it and go. Yeah, BZ on the slow-mo over here. The iPhone 6 Plus. Johnny clearing up. That is a big gap. He's clearing out the runway. That's a nice run up though. Sticky. A little sticky out
the big on the video, but that's like...
No, it probably looks big on the video. We can't really see because we don't have the thing on. If you had good running room, that would be an absolutely perfect gap. If you, or not running room, if you had landing room, that's probably like 8 foot. 8 foot gap, I'd say. Get it.
I'm gonna show you guys how to commit to something.
Do
it. Get it first try.
First
like
try?
In my head, I've already landed this trick.
Do it. Roll away from it, and you got to roll to the right.
In your head, think about your trick before you do it.
Imagine, visualize yourself landing
visualize
it.
Visualize yourself rolling away from the trick already. Like, you've already landed it once or twice.
Just do it. Little Bobby's like, yeah, this is how it works.
If we come back in the daytime, I'd maybe, like, crack on that rail.
Sure.
Ah!
Oh my God.
Into the grass. You didn't roll away, but you got into the grass. That counts. You would have rolled away. Are you rolling? Are you doing it roll away?
No, not
tonight. Oh, I was about to say.
I'll wait till I come back in the daytime and I'll get like fresh stuff.
Let's watch the slow-mo club.
What's wrong with it?
Psst. It's a stupid iOS, bro. You need to upgrade to Android.
I wouldn't dare.
I'm kidding.
Oh, fix the slow-mo.
Oh my god, these lights are flickering so like the slow-mo is picking up the flickering of these lights because they're flickering so slowly, I guess, or so quickly.
I'm sorry you guys whenever I vlog because I'm so shaky.
Here he comes, Bowl.
I just did that shit like it was nothing, son.
Look how you like tweak it.
Always.
I thought you snapped your board for a second.
He rode into the grass too. That was a clean right away. Heard my board's running away. Do this board slide. All right, just don't even think about it. Don't ride up to it a bunch of times. Just get it over with and do it. All right, let's see it, Ball. Let's see it, Ball. Yeah, bad, Ball. He's going to roll up to it. It ain't popping. I knew you were riding up to it. You can't ride up to it. All right, that's your one ride up. Now you got to pop into it. Nope, now you had to pop. You know you can ollie a little force there.
Yeah, but I'm trying to make sure I get high.
You were easily high enough to land right here. You were high enough to land right here.
Oh, that hurts.
Got them angles. Hey!
Let's go. I'm getting it.
Dang, that was close. He was like, let's go. I'm getting it. Little Bobby's getting a lot better. I'm not going to lie. Skating with us, lucky. No, I'm just kidding. He's like, ow, he gets up to the top of the hill, now he's regretting what he did. Get from my way, Bush.
Like you get on it and you just go. You don't have no time to react.
Yep.
Like, you can't come out. It's impossible. You get on it and you can't come out. Like,
you have to already be turning out when you're on, when you're getting onto it.
I think I can all of it, I'll be honest.
Yeah, man, it's a little.
No, I'm just sketched out now.
Bro. What?
Like, your legs don't get caught up in it, bro. You're going to, like, twist your leg in half.
Why would you say that?
So we won't do it because I don't want him to do it. I got a feeling. Right,
I tried it. Yeah.
All right, high five. You tried it.
It's pretty scary. Like, there's no way. Like, you
it's a little tiny rail. It's actually easier to do a bigger rail.
Don't call it a little tiny rail because like, it's hard.
No, it's tiny in a weird way. Like, if it was a little bit bigger, it'd be really easier because you could actually slide.
Steep. It just goes right down. You fly and then you can't come out. And
there's no room to slide and then turn out of it. Yeah, inland.
New spot. Go get your backpack.
Me?
Yeah.
I didn't bring a backpack. Fuck you.
Two skater line, one camera. Let's go. In the streets. Little Bobby, he's getting a line. Hey, look, there's an ambulance right there. Perfect timing. Down the court. Oh, y'all are dead. So we just arrived at the Tuxedo Gap. Little Bobby, you gonna do it? We've both done several of this gap. Little Bobby hasn't.
It's too cold.
He's never ollied it. It's like if you live around here, you gotta ollie this gap. This is a gap that everybody at one point in their skating career or whatever it is needs to ollie.
I remember when I was like 15 or 16 eating shit on this thing, trying to kickflip it. People, I kickflipped it, but it was like ninth try.
People, they've seen us like do stuff over this. You guys, if you watch our old skate videos. You know what I mean? Ollie it. If I ollie, will you ollie it?
No, you can do it easy. I'll
you can too.
There.
You can ollie that.
This is like you'll ollie that before you
I know. How will you ollie that? You have to come around a curve.
This is like a non-stair. I'll do it.
Yeah, that's like an eight. Still bumping. Forget that there's this crack too. Oh. What the freak? I never even noticed that.
I look at all this.
That doesn't work.
What are you doing?
All right, so there's this big gap down here. It's like a six stair and a sidewalk, but a huge sidewalk. What?
It's like the six is the same size as the sidewalk.
Here's the stair.
Dude, tell him about that guy that just tried to kill me.
This dude almost just hit him. I don't know if it was recording because the GoPro stopped. I think the GoPro battery's dead.
This dude, like, swerved at me.
Here he comes. Ah, kick out. You cleared it.
We out here. We balling. Ty's about to get a line. We calling.
I swear, if a car comes, I'm going to scream.
That was clean, dog.
While we wait. A little BZ run.
Line doesn't count, you got your board.
I was like, do I really have to ollie this right now?
That was sweet.
Why didn't I just roll away?
That was so sick.
I don't know why I
didn't roll away. You like tweaked it?
No. I just ollied. I don't know why I didn't roll away.
That was so nice.
I was just so tired by then. I was like, oh my God.
That was so sick. You got to get it now. For the viewers. For the viewers. And for me. Swag. What's he doing? Oh my God, he's flying. God.
Gap is so fun. I just love the concrete you land on. Cause like even when I fell on my butt right there, it didn't hurt really. As long as you don't slam bad, you just slide it out. You should ollie that, I'm telling you.
I don't think I have enough pop.
It's little, really. Do it and kick it out.
Can you ollie 4 foot on flat?
It's so little of a gap really. It's just, the only part is just getting over the drop and over the fear of just doing it once.
See how his ollie form is.
He's got it. I know he can. He ollies at four like nothing. It's a four stair, just a little higher. Dual cam. I'm gonna be vlogging in slow mo on Johnny's iPhone. I should actually probably switch hands. Let's watch that slow mo clip.
Zebras have 112 strikes.
Toy machine, guys. Toy machine. Oh, here we go.
Bop.
Dang. That's sweet. It's just a little pop. That's all it is.
Do it.
I'm scared.
You got this. Yeah, I know you could do it. I wouldn't be telling you to do it if you couldn't. Pop. That's it.
Somebody got filming on my phone.
What? I ain't vlogging on that or videoing on that.
What?
What is that thing?
It's a 4S.
Oh, okay. I thought it was like a track phone or something.
Young Bobby is about to ollie the Dugsito Gap.
Oh!
I feel like I can't make it.
Yes, you can. That's the littlest ollie. He ollies the four. Here he comes. Oh my God!
I'm so mad. I'm like so want to do it, but I'm so psyched out right now. By the I'm so scared.
Just ollie it.
I'm so scared. I just got dizzy.
Man.
Do it. He's ollie the gap. It's a little tuxedo,
dude.
Gap.
Screw it, dude. Skater die. Let's
do it. Mango pineapple skater smoothie's die. Waiting on it.
Skater die.
I'm not gonna do it, dude. I'm way psyched out right now. Like, if it was daytime.
What the freak, where did this car come from?
Like, if it was daytime.
I'm
gonna do a big cat when we go skate McGamble, I promise. I'm gonna board side the handrail at the elementary school, I promise.
We finally have a free chance to skate this amazing gap. Is it nice? This is such a good ride up. Ollie it.
You just popped out the car and did that.
Yes.
Run up.
Just do it. you can.
Do you believe in love and love? Dun, 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 dun. I really don't. Da, 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 do you believe in love after love?
Oh. Yeah, see what I mean by.
Yeah, it's like it lands uphill.
You land at like a little bit of an angle.
That hurt a lot more than I thought it was going to do.
If you pop far though, you know, you can get out of that little hill right there. You can get right out here in the open where it's flat, more flat right out here. Boom.
That was disgusting. Cover your face. They're going to get tired of seeing no sleep team shirts. Like, literally.
Good morning, guys.
I don't know how many in a row I've worn now. But she's wearing one. I know Gray's probably going to be wearing one. I got my hoodie. I'm actually heating up the heat press right now because I'm going to print out a couple. I'm going to give one to Squall, my cousin. I'm going to give him a hoodie and a shirt, hook him up. And I've got to print one for Bobby, too. I got to hook him up with a hoodie. Breakfast this morning is my vegetable blend shake. I haven't done this in a long time, but I actually seen the shake that Joe Rogan makes, which is, I think, pretty much this. I've got some spinach leaves in it. Not spinach, but kale. There's actually a little bit of spinach, too, because I was like, why not? I'll mix the two. I've got some carrots, some pear, ginger, which I think may be nasty, but he puts it in it. He says, like, when he drinks this in the mornings, it's like coffee. So I'm hoping, I'm probably gonna eat coffee after this, but I'm hoping if I can start drinking this, I won't eat coffee anymore. And it's better for me, a lot better for me in the mornings. I don't know, I may not like this thing because it's a different mix and blend that I drank before, but all right, let's try it out. Here we go. Let's blend this one.
I might have to stir it up a little bit. Oh, nope. I might add a little bit of juice. I got it out for a reason.
I'm gonna throw in a little bit of water. Hopefully it helps it blend a little bit more. I don't want to put too much because I don't want to water it down a lot. Oh my god. That'd have been bad if I forgot to put that on. Go on. Alright.
Hey. A little better. Alright. Let's grind it. There we go.
And voila. Breakfast is ready. A healthy good morning breakfast. All right, that is really weird. That ginger is so strong. Oh my god, Joe Rogan, I don't know how you do this. Maybe I put too much. I did put a good chunk. I'm about to watch his video again. He calls it his green kale shake. I'm pretty sure he put a lot of freaking ginger in it. That was like one of the main things, but he was like, a lot of people can't drink it, but I love it. He's like, it fuels me up in the morning.
Oh, hey, Belle. Hey, girl. And Nicky Mac. They're together again, the best friends.
My dad pointed this out. Mag is so much bigger than Belle. Like, he's like double the size of her. Look at this. Yeah, he's part mastiff. He's huge. See, I'm not fat, I'm just mastiff. I'm huge. Oh, muscle. There's a little blubber on there.
Hey, girl. Yeah.
She loves me.
She's gonna stand. She's gonna be like right beside me.
She's right up against me.
Slow down on that water, Mac.
All right, so we've been skating the mini. Alyssa skated a little bit. We were on the grass doing ollies. That's because they're sucky Vans. She literally. Yeah. This is somebody who doesn't know anything about skateboarding.
I know how to ollie.
Yeah, I'm saying, that's all she knows is ollie.
Oh, wait, let's watch it.
She ripped her shoe already. Don't get Vans. They're horrible. Literally, that's like her seventh or eighth ollie ever in those shoes, and they're ripping. Don't imagine what I would have done with that. Like, that would have been ripped the first or second trick. Hey. Get it. Gray's ollied. I got a video if you guys want to see it. Go watch the video on the vlog channel, me teaching Gray how to ollie. Hey. It's harder on the ground, actually, to pop it and get up off the ground.
I have more confidence doing it.
You're getting off. You're little inch.
Is mine coming off the ground?
A little bit.
This hurts, man.
Hey.
I'm in the mood for a barbecue sandwich, so we're heading to a place called Tommy's. They got some nice barbecue sandwiches. We're gonna nom on that for a little bit. Mac's in the car with us.
Mac, hey baby.
And we're gonna sit. It's like a drive-up place. You like drive in, and they'll come out of your car. You can order it. You can't go in too, but it's pretty cool because you can like eat out in your car and everything. I'm gonna go in. We're ready to eat out in the car.
We have Mac. I want to eat out. Let's eat in the car.
It's gonna be nice. I'm gonna turn on a podcast, and we're going to eat our food. Let's take a piece of food.
Oh, that is your chicken tenders. It looks like fish, doesn't it?
Don't say that, I won't eat it then.
It's not fish, it just looks like little pieces of fish. There's that. Now here's a good southern barbecue. Let's take a peek at that. That's something I want, right? Oh yeah. Barbecue.
looks disgusting.
Hush puppies. Some of you guys may not even know what this is. Hush puppies. That's what these things are called.
Wait, you didn't give me hush puppies.
Oh.
That's what I wanted for Mac and me.
Mac, you want a hush puppy? Here you go.
Hungry?
Mac, you want a hush puppy?
You want a bite?
It's too hot right now. I didn't give it a minute. This is what a hush puppy has inside of it. It's pretty much just bread.
Yeah. Deep fried. That's why I love it so much, because I freaking love bread.
It's literally deep fried bread.
What's mozzarella sticks?
Deep fried cheese.
And it's damn amazing. Good.
And this is the stuff you put normally on a Southern barbecue sandwich. Barbecue slaw, if you even know what slaw is. I don't know, I'm just saying this because a lot of the stuff I'm saying I'm pretty sure is like only around in the South. Do they put coleslaw on your barbecue sandwiches?
Ew, no. Yeah, they put it on the side. Yeah. I've never seen somebody put it on a burger.
I don't like coleslaw, but I like barbecue coleslaw. It's different. It's different. Oh yeah, look at that barbecue sandwich. Sorry the bike gets so loud. For listening to the Joe Rogan podcast.
And that Joe Rogan experience mandates that any archaeological or paleontological.
This thing hurts. Look at this. Ugh. That is a freaking bruise right there. That's a strawberry. Like my elbow. I don't know if you can tell. Yeah, you can tell. It is freaking. That is a huge knot right there. This whole part of my elbow is swollen. And then I also hit this too. This is at a completely separate fault. Like both sides of my elbow, even the front part of it, is just, ugh, huge knot. It really sucks. All right, guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the vlog, click the like button down below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. We post videos Monday through Friday. And I'm going to eat some peanuts and put them in my mouth. Bye.